Before we get started, I just want to say that's Alvin.
Hi, y'all.
That's Aaron. And I'm UConn Cornelius, so thanks.
Yes. Please congratulate UConn Cornelius for us, please.
One large round of applause for John Commonell.
All right, this first song is called Snowmageddon. Thank you. It's lovely to be here in Garwood. This is the first time we've had stage lights at a show in a while.
Yeah, so, it's pretty snazzy. Yeah. I especially like that thing right there, the guy with the whole sax. No, Chris, move over. Move over. All right, that thing's really cool.
The Bill Cosby with the necktie playing the saxophone.
Yeah, that thing's pretty dope.
I think it's Bill Cosby.
What's that, Aaron? Billy Armstrong.
Billy Armstrong.
Scott.
Trees are green.
All right. Enough wasting time. This next song is called "These Waves."
All the day, and the truth is a man, but all I'm not.
Thank you. Can I get a little bit more bass in this monitor?
Yeah.
More bass.
More bass.
More bass.
By popular demand.
Yes.
Speaking of which, this next song is for Katie. It's called Staring at You. This next song, Alvin wrote a long time ago, and it's called Party Song.
One moment.
This song's called Party Song. You party out on me?
Get ready, get ready. Hold on. Wait for it. There we go. Yeah. He made that himself. I know you can't tell, but yeah.
I know, dude. You don't want to see me when I'm mad, man.
God. Don't mess with him. He does push-ups.
It's 4 a.m. and I'm been passed out for 2 hours. I'm living for Sharpie on my I dance like a beast, I've been told.
Yes, arigato. What else do I know?
You don't know any languages. You
Come
barely
on.
You barely know English, so.
What?
Yeah.
True that.
What this next song is called Juvenile.
Complicated.
Almost. Not yet.
Almost.
This next song is called Problem Town.
Everybody say hi, Aaron Bridges.
Hi, Aaron.
He doesn't get out much.
Hi, Aaron.
This next song is gonna be our last song. Thanks for coming out. That's all I really have to say. It's awesome playing here at the Crossroads. I love your art and your funky color walls and that guy.
We'd like to thank you all for coming here.
And that guy.
And that guy.
Check us out on Facebook. We need more fans. Like really. Alright, this next song is the first song we ever wrote. It's called Out of Color. Mm-hmm.